I know someone that works for NOAA. The disclosure rumors are 100% true, and the species in question is aquatic. I don't expect anyone to believe me, and that's fine. I know a lot of BS gets posted on the internet for shits and giggles. I'm just sharing a story from a few weeks ago that I feel is relevant due to all the recent disclosure talk. I have a college friend that landed a job working for NOAA in a pretty high capacity. I won't say more than that to protect their privacy. Around the holidays, me and said friend were catching up, and they shifted the topic to aliens. This friend is very level-headed, and we usually don't talk about stuff like that. It's mostly family talk and work. They asked if I believed in aliens, to which I replied, "I'd like to, but we simply don't have enough evidence." Their expression perked up, and they said, "I'm going to tell you something, and I want you to take me absolutely seriously." "Okay, where's this going?" I thought. They never seemed so intense in a conversation before. So I braced for some kind of huge personal reveal or something. But they started talking about the Russian submarine incident that happened on July 1st, 2019, where, supposedly, a fire broke out on board a nuclear-powered Russian sub and killed nearly everyone on board. According to reports from state-controlled Russian news sources, 14 sailors died in the country's territorial waters that day, including 7 captains of the first rank and 2 so-called heroes of Russia. As a result of inhaling combustion products aboard a research submersible vehicle designated for studying the seafloor and the bottom of the world ocean in the interests of the Russian Navy. Allegedly, a fire broke out during bathymetric measurements, after which it was extinguished thanks to the self-sacrificing actions of the team. Or so we were told. The incident is believed to have occurred off Russia's northern shore in the Barents Sea on that date. The submarine was later towed to the Russian North Fleet headquarters in Severomorsk, and an investigation began. My friend said that the submarine fire tale was nothing more than a cover story that Putin came up with in order to cover up what really happened. What actually happened is quite different than what was reported. The sub was apparently investigating an underwater base that is controlled by non-human entities. They got too close, and the sub was destroyed by these beings. My friend went on to detail how most world governments are aware of their presence, yet keep it undisclosed because of the ramifications to society it may have. Also, because we can't do anything to stop the entities, or to forcefully reveal them. They told me that NOAA has had thousands of incidents of contact with these underwater beings, and that it's fairly common knowledge among certain departments and roles in the organization. They said they have witnessed video, audio, and physical evidence of these beings residing under our oceans, but it is kept under tight wraps by senior officials in whatever government sector controls NOAA. The friend said that the recent disclosure buzz is legit, and had been carefully planned. They said that they don't know exactly what details will be provided to the public, but that in general, it will be made known that there are other beings occupying our planet, and that they are not from another planet, but have been here long before us. They also said these beings actively kept us out of certain parts of the ocean. Apparently, their technology is advanced beyond anything we could come up with, and able to either withstand or negate the insurmountable pressures at extreme ocean depths. They are able to freely enter and exit the water in their craft without displacing or disturbing it physically. They've been captured innumerable times on sonar, traveling underwater at speeds that are impossible as far as human technology goes, or marine biology is concerned. My friend also mentioned a place called Lake Vostok, and said a very large base was discovered there under the ice, and that Russians have control over the operation there. They also detailed that the entities have been witnessed outside of any craft, swimming in the ocean freely, by submersible surveillance devices, individual divers, and cameras positioned at the bottom of oil rig platforms. They are humanoid, and resemble what most people would call the typical gray alien, complete with oversized heads, large dark eyes, no visible ears, and small mouths. How they breathe and move underwater is presently unknown. That's pretty much most of what I was told. My friend didn't provide a date for disclosure. They just said it will definitely be in 2021, according to what they've been hearing. Apparently, this is going to be a worldwide disclosure, not a US-specific thing. And whenever we are told, one thing is for certain. It's going to change everything.
Chilling tales for dark nights.